like you. They really like you. Check the terminals or go on up. Time to move. This isn't a vote. It's a choice. You read my mind. Look at this. You got the key to the city. We can still get through. You don't look so good. Almost there. Last member of the Camarada. He'll be expecting us. Look out. They want a tag team.
This is Royce Brackett of the Camarada, communicating via proxy. I am calling for a truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to, well, stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that. Could have sworn I left my body right here.
The transistor. What can it do? What can it really do? Well, it can build a bridge. For example, that's something. People want a bridge to Fairview, sure. Why not? It's settled. Have a beautiful new bridge. It's good for more than just bridges, of course. Why, it can make just about anything happen. Really.
This better work. Wow. You asked for it. You got it.
To Fairview.
Let's go meet Royce.
The process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone. As for the town, we'll have ourselves a blank canvas. And as for the transistor, we'll have ourselves a brush.
Cloudbeck's gonna wind up like this. Where are we supposed to? Oh.
Trying times. Very trying times these days. Graham, the others, they've gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now, isn't it? You and me, and the transistor.
Yeah, I got nothing.
We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes. But all this isn't what we had in mind.
To Fairview. Please. Bye.
the process. It's just doing a job. Doing its job, though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. And he, well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong, in the traditional sense, in a temporary sense. These traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Thank you.
If Royce can hold him off, so can you. Next. That a terminal. Whatever Royce sees in this place, I don't.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the process does the real work. Invisible, behind the scenes. Well, I say whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So I found a way to put the process center stage, a way to keep the process working in concert, in harmony.
Enough with the history. Don't like it here. Bet this leads somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I have my theories, but well, that's really all they are. It's just I've seen inside. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
There's the other one. One's still up. Clear. Which way?
I knew Grant half my life. Principled, persuasive man. Very persuasive. I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. The Camerata, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case. where I found it, where I found it. Why? I found it on a lark. Right around here, geographically speaking. Although geography was only one small factor, there was also the math. Awful lot of math involved.
Hey, look.
Entirely myself when I found it, you might say.
This is something.
Sometimes I think I didn't find it at all.
There you are.
I walked around.
Awful.
Still up.
Okay, you're almost here. Almost here. You ready? Funny, I'm beginning to get a little nervous. So come on now. Come on.